Hi, so this tutorial is about hash define and type in C language. To understand the concept of hash define, let's understand what is a preprocessor. So, a preprocessor is a program which will get executed automatically before passing the source program to compiler, and this process is called preprocessing. So, here you can see in the below image, we have C source code which will go to preprocessor and later on to compiler. So preprocessor is not a part of compiler, it is a separate program invoked by compiler as the first part of translation. Commands used in a preprocessor are called as preprocessor directives and they begin with hash symbol and should not be ended with semicolon. Now let's understand more on preprocessor directives in our next slide. So preprocessor directives can be placed anywhere in the program, but generally it is placed in the beginning of a program. Below are the few preprocessor directives. For example, hash include will be used to include the header files to a C program. Then we have hash define, which will define a preprocessor macro. And hash undefine will undefine a preprocessor macro. So let's go through a program to understand more of it. So if you'll see the first statement, hash include followed by the header file name. So this statement will include the header file within the program so that the function within the header file could be used. Next statement is hash define followed by the variable and value. Then within the main function we are trying to print the value of that variable. So this is how we can use the preprocessor directives. Now let's see in our next slide what is typedef. So typedef is a keyword in C programming language. Using typedef, a user-defined name can be assigned to an existing data type. So, basically we can define any alias name to an existing data type. The syntax to use typedef is given below. So, typedef followed by the existing name and then the alias name. For example, typedef int number. So, number would be the alias name for the int data type. So, after above type definition, the identifier number can be used as an abbreviation for the type int. So let's understand more on the typedef through a program. So here is a program to print sum of two numbers. So if you'll see within the main function, we have created an alias number for in data type, and then in the next statement we have defined two variables, num1 and num2, using the number which is an alias rather than the int. Next, we have declared another variable sum, again using number, followed by the summation of the two numbers and printing the value. So, this is how we can use the typedef in a program. Now in the next slide, we will see the difference between typedef and hashdefine. So, typedef is a C directive which is also used to define the aliases for various data types similar to typedef, but with the following differences. Typedef is limited to giving symbolic names to types only, whereas hash define can be used to define aliases for values as well. For example, you can define one as one, etc. Next is, typedef interpretation is performed by compiler, whereas hash define statements are processed by the preprocessor. So these two are the main differences between typedef and hash define. And this is all about typedef and hash define. Thank you.